Good evening, everybody. How y'all doing?
Well.
Good to see everybody out tonight. We're so great to have y'all out for another night to cover bridge dams. Hopefully the weather's going to keep off. I've been looking at the weather. It doesn't look like it's going to rain, but it keeps threatening. But we're gonna ahead and get started. As always, we want to thank the sponsors to help us put these events on all through the summer and now apparently into the fall. And we want to give a big shout out to just all y'all for coming out and helping us, because this is for you guys. Now, as always, there's no smoking in the park during the events, but a better announcement is that next weekend, starting on Friday the 24th through the 26th, we're having Cover Bridge Days right here. It's going to be right here in the park, across the bridge on the side. We're going to have arts and crafts, vendors. We're going to have a fun kids' island for the kids to play on. We're going to have lots of food. The best part about those, we're going to have live music right here in the park every single day. And then on Saturday night, the main line event is going to be T.G. Shepherd is coming into town, and he's going to put on a nice show for us at 8 o'clock on Saturday night. So hope to see you guys all out this weekend and next weekend for the Cover Bridge Days. This here is the Trinity Valley Travelers.
All right.
Blue, like blue, Virginia blue.
this evening. There ain't a soul around this place to see. Must have changed her mind and she's forgotten. And her name ain't in the phone directory. Thank you.
Some of you might remember us of a group had the name High Test Scratch a few years ago, but we've had a couple of added a couple of new members to the band, and felt like it was a good time to make a segue to the new name, Trinity Valley Travelers, and I'll take just a minute to introduce everybody right quickly. Down here on my left, from Glade Springs, Virginia, is 15 years old, never been married, and good guitar player and all-around good boy, or good young man, let me put it that way. But to make it welcome, Carter Lester. And the guy on the other guitar doing all that pretty velvet voice lead singing there.
Yeah,
Yeah, go ahead, brag on him. Well, he's also from Glade Springs, Virginia, if you hadn't noticed the resemblance there, but make him welcome. This is Garnet Lester.
Thank y'all. And I am not his grandpa, I'm his daddy.
That's right. He always has to clarify that. And down here on my right and your left, if you're looking at your record player, on the five-string banjo from up around Lebanon, Virginia, make him welcome Chris Rasnick. And the guy keeping us all in time and keeping the bottom end going on the doghouse bass, makes his home up in Coburn, Virginia, make him welcome Eric Blankenship.
Well, yeah, you deserve it.
Oh, well, golly, thank you.
Playing the mandolin and singing about all the parts, lead and tenor and anything else. And he is a music aficionado, and if anybody has any music theory questions, bring them to him. He'll explain to you how you come up with what a third of a fifth of an E note is.
That's right. Just remember, 135, yeah, 135. Well,
from Gate City, Virginia, folks, Eric McMurray, make him welcome.
Thank you. All righty.
You know why Bill and Tune called it's all over now, baby blue. Recognize that Eric Plankenship brought this to the group, and it's just a little bit different than what you're used to hearing it.
But it's number 6 in the old Stamps Master Blue hymn book, favorite hymns and songs. It's number 6.
Okay.
Not A14 now, but Barney sang, but A number 6 now.
Just after sunset, are the berries still left? Bye. is rocky and rough. Lord, I learned a long time ago, you can't build a fire in the ashes of love. Roses don't bloom in the snow.
Thank you.
fails me.
My Bible fails me.
My Lord has gone.
My Lord has gone.
For me to prepare.
For me to prepare.
A mansion grand.
A mansion grand.
After a while.
And after a while.
Oh yes, I know.
Oh yes, I know.
I'll wear a white robe.
I'll wear a white robe.
Good. Thank you. We'll be back in just a few minutes, folks.
Thank you.
Thank you for the request. Well, it's a little George Jones tune. It's not a lot of folks know that it's a George Jones tune, but it's called Where Does a Little Tear Come From? I said, Doc, I'm having trouble with my memory. I just can't remember nothing anymore. He said, well, Garnet, how long have you been that way? I said, what way? Thank you.
help me now. He has no friends to help him
Riding the night in the high cold wind on the trail of the old in New Orleans. Thank God the rising sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy.
And God, I know I'm thank you.
Heartbreak.
For you, so thank you for having us.
Yes,
we've already met some folks that we've seen a year or two ago, and hopefully we'll see you here again or somewhere down the road before too awful long. We'll do this couple more. We're gonna bring Carter back up. He's gonna sing one, and then Eric's gonna just burn the whole stage down with this last one. So y'all just hang on two more. And Carter, come on up here and say, you can have her. I don't want her.
Anyway, she only wanted someone to play with, and all I want.
travelers and
or the Tennessee Valley travelers.
Or Tennessee or whatever. Yeah. We'll answer about anything if you'll call us. So but anyway, here on the guitar, the lead guitar most of the evening, or about all evening here, Carter Lester.
Yeah.
Daddy here, Garnet Lester.
Yeah, thank y'all.
On the banjo, Chris Rasnick.
Uh-huh.
On the bass, Eric Blankenship.
Yes,
and I'm Eric McMurray, right. And we are on the Facebook if you do that sort of thing. We're too cheap to make the website, so we just let Facebook handle everything. But anyway, we'll leave you with this one. God bless you. It's been a privilege to be here. We had a great time. Hope you've had as much fun as we had. And we'll leave you with this one, and we hope to see you down the road.
Thank you.
Thank you.